Fresh as it comes. Brave trail. Should be a cache of Dreamer up there. No Dream Willow. Just a few shards. Might be a cache of Dream Willow along that Brave Trail. Looks like someone swapped all the Dream Willow in these caches for shards. There's no Dream Willow in these caches. Fia will want to know.
You're back.
I've already been to those stashes. All I found was a few shards.
That's strange. Who would have taken the Dream Willow? It's possible that Jun has gathered more. You could ask him, if you're willing to make the journey.
You said that you, wanted to be strong, like me. I take it you know who I am?
I do. I know a lot of people didn't want you in the Proving. But if you hadn't been there, everyone would have died. Shows how much we know. The very person we needed was someone the tribe never wanted. I wish I could borrow some of your courage now. For him.
You don't need to borrow what you already have.
I hope you're right.
Could you see the ambush from here?
I heard it. Explosions and screams and howls of machines like monsters. That's what he keeps groaning and muttering about. Machines like nightmares ripping everyone to shreds. If only I could calm him. Help him forget all that and go to All-Mother in peace.
You say someone named Jun might have some Dream Willow?
Yes. He may be a recluse, but he helps the tribe by picking herbs and brewing medicines. The problem is that he lives...
What sort of machines?
Scrappers.
You're young for a...
Yes. I'm still learning the basics. Besides...
I'll be on my way.
Goodbye.
I can get out of this.
Please! Is someone there? Oh, Mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts, that's what. They burst in, stole my dream willow, and left me to die.
A gang of outcasts?
Yes, a gang! The door crashed open. I didn't stand a chance. They grabbed my dream willow and left me for dead.
Why would outcasts steal your dream willow?
Why? Because it's the most valuable herb I gather, of course. Miserable thieves.
They took nothing else?
No. Mark my words. They have struck a deal with outsiders. It's shards they're after, and they'll kill to get it.
Which way did the outcasts go?
Up the mountain, I think. You might catch them if you hurry. Whatever you do, don't let their shabby looks fool you. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Yeah, you could stop talking for a start. The outcasts must have left tracks. My focus should pick them up. Kid.
I'm out of arrows!
The outcasts that took the dream willow, and they're in trouble.
Thank you. Smash it! Kill it! Yeah!
Save these for the trail.
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer.
No. A seeker, in fact. Looking for Dream Willow.
That could be a problem.
Why did you take the Dream Willow?
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
What crimes did you and the others commit?
I beat a man who stole my kill. It was my wrong. The others stole, broke custom, or trespassed among the bones of the metal world. No murderers here, if that's what you're asking.
Jun said you roughed him up.
He was too busy cringing to know what happened. The man's a coward. We made sure not to hurt him, but he seemed to notice.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here. I'll keep a portion, but the rest may it find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, stay safe and stick together. Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia in Mother's Rise. There are wounded braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together, speaking to each other, and to us. I hope you no mercy.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
It's funny how you hate outcasts so much, Jun. Living out here all alone, you're practically one yourself.
I happily keep my own company.
Good for you, since I don't exactly see anyone beating down the door to spend time with you. Except outcasts in need of Dream Willow, that is. I'm done here. Make sure that Fia gets that Dream Willow, or I'll be back.
I'll take the Dream Willow to Fia. But you had no right to speak to me as you did.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.